I am back with another video, and yes, I am off camera. This will be a styling video on how to curl your lace front wigs. Excuse the curtain. My dog just decided to leave. I guess my voice is too annoying for him. Using the Remington Pearl curling wand. All the supplies that you'll need is just a heat protectant, a comb, and a clip to hold the hair. So the lace front that we're going to be working on today is from divawigs.com, and this is their Carrie Hilson inspired lace front. As you see, this is a really beautiful unit, and I already have a video about this hair, the packaging, and everything like that, so I'll leave all the details down below. So if you want to see how to curl your lace front units, keep watching. So let's just go ahead and begin. The first thing I'm going to do is apply my heat protectant, and I'm just going to spray this far away from the hair. I don't want it to be oily, and I don't want any residue on my hair. Okay, and I just like to lift it up to get all angles of the hair. And this is Fantasia Icy Hair Polisher and Heat Protectant. I feel this is pretty mediocre. I like it a lot for shine better, but right now this is what I have to work with. But if you have this, you can use this, or if you have something else, you can use that. So I went ahead and sprayed my heat protectant. Now I am just combing this into the hair and just working it into the hair. I went ahead and preheated my curling wand. I have it on 392. It does go up to 410, I believe. I don't want it to be the highest that it can. I don't want to damage the hair. And actually, if you wanted to, you can actually go lower than 390. Just depending on the density and how coarse the hair is determines how high you want it to be. Take my curling wand like so, and I'm just going to wrap it around. And I'm working at kind of a weird angle just so you guys can see what I'm doing. I might switch it up so I could be a little bit more comfortable, but all you do is just wrap it around. Hold it for about 7 to 10 seconds, and as you see, it gives a really beautiful curl. I don't know if you guys can tell from the distance, but it gives a really nice curl. So I'm going to do the same thing, and this time you can go a little bit bigger with the sections. You want them to be small and get bigger as we go. Do the same thing. Okay. About 7 to 10 seconds. And as you see that this heat protectant is kind of making this hair smoke a little bit, so I'm going to turn it down. But as you see, just a nice soft curl. Alright, you guys, so as you see, we finished one side curled and the other side is straight. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is turn my mannequin this way. And it's going to be the same exact process. You're going to take out a section. Don't want it to be too big. Pin up the extra. And I actually have another clip, so I have two clips for this tutorial. Okay. So I'm going to do the same thing, and I'm going to go ahead and take a section out of the bigger section and pin up the rest. I'm going to go ahead and comb out. Make sure there's no tangles. And it's the exact same process, except I'm going to take my curling wand and do it this way. So that way the curls are going into each other, right? So, same process. Take another section. Pin up the extra. Comb it out. Instead of going this way, we're going to go this way. And you can hold it downward too. And that'll make the curls aim towards the center a little bit more. Thank you.